This is lovely Pinky. Yes, we have a Pink and a Pinky here at the Manhattan Care Center. This is Pinky, a very houndish little girl. She is 4-year-old and known as Surrender. And she's said to be a really good girl, a very sweet girl, very loving, as you can see with her handler here. She's very friendly. She's a good walker. And look at the tail wagging here. Just a very sociable character and very loving and lovable. Other dogs are not maybe her cup of tea, but you know, a lot of dogs are like that, and it's a question to manage the little problem. But you know, when you see such a nice girl like that, so friendly, so loving, she will spend most of her time at home with her family, and that's what you're gonna get, a lot of love from Miss Pinky. She's beautiful, as you can see, very beautiful. She could be a little bit fatter, right? Just a little bit, but she's pretty good. Pinky, Pinky, yeah, there were kitties here. There were kitties here, that's right. So this is Pinky here at the Manhattan Care Center, who is really waiting for you to make a good decision, take her home, and for her to be your forever best friend, Miss Pinky. Pinky! Can you sit? Can you sit, Pinky? I don't know. She's very, you know, distracted by all what the stuff is going on around her. Pinky, you want a treat? You want a treat? Oh, yes, you do. Oh, yes, you do here. That's right, girl. That's right, girl. Yes, very good. Pinky, I have one more for you. I have one more treat for you. Come here. Come here, girl. Come here. Sit down. Sit. Sit. Very good girl, very good girl. What is this, Pinky here, Manhattan Care Center.